Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, "Al-kayyisu, a smart individual, man dana nafsahu." Dana in Arabic means to. Dana comes from the word dain, to borrow, to take a debt from someone. But if someone has a debt, if you borrow money, you will always be concerned about how to collect it, right? How to pay it. But you tend to what? To forget about it. But what if someone else owes you money? What will you do? You'll be after that. After that individual. So the Prophet ﷺ says, "Al-kayyisu man dana nafsahu." A smart individual is someone who treats his nafs as if he's treating someone who owes him money. So you're after your nafs. Oh, why did you do this? Why did you do this? When are you going to pay me? Man dana nafsahu. Which figuratively means he holds his nafs into account. He says, okay, why did you do that? وَعَمِلَ لِمَا بَعْدَ الْمَوْتِ. And he works hard for what's after death. He realizes that in this life, it is not the end, and it's a very short life anyway, regardless of how long it might be. وَالْغَافِلِ. He did not say وَالْكَافِلِ. He said وَالْغَافِلِ, the heedless. The one who is really heedless is مَنْ أَتْبَعَ نَفْسَهُ هَوَاهَا. Who lets his nafs follow its passion. And then وَتَمَنَّ عَلَى اللَّهِ الْأَمَانِ. And he wishes from Allah whatever he thinks. I wish I'll be forgiven. I wish I'll pass the exam even though I haven't done any studies. I'll wish I'll pass the exam even though I didn't write anything in my exam sheet. I'll wish I'll pass the exam even though I didn't attend one single lecture. I'll wish I passed the exam even though I didn't apply for the university. I'll wish I passed the exam even though I have not even registered there. Well, all of that, all wishes are easy, right? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he spoke in another place, and he said, some people say, "Nahnu nuhsinu dhanna billah." We think good of Allah. Allah is the merciful. Yes, He is. Allah is the forgiving. Yes, He is. He says, so why are you not doing good deeds? Allah will forgive us. We have good thinking of Allah. That's called wishing. That's not called good thinking. It's like you offend me, knowing that I'm going to forgive, and putting all your dependence on what? My yeah, forgiveness. As we say, what? Even a worm will turn. What if it doesn't work your way? What if? Right? Always do your job. As the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, وَإِنَّ قَوْمًا غَرَّهُمْ حُسْنُ الظَّنِّ بِاللَّهِ. Some people have been deceived by thinking good of Allah. Thinking good is a good quality, but it can be a devastating quality. You can't say, I am driving at 100 miles an hour thinking good that there is no cameras around. That's not thinking good, that is called stupidity. Or you say, for example, I am going to drive without any petrol, hoping, inshallah, that something will, that some kind of petrol will come, some help and madad and assistance will come from Allah. So, inna qawman gharrahum husnul dhanni billah. And then they say, nahnu nuhsinul dhanna billah. We think good of Allah. The Prophet ﷺ says, لو أحسن الظن. If they have really good thinking, لا أحسن العمل. They would have done good.